Hello friends, today's 1 minute learning is every item should have a place and every item should be in its place. Many a times we spend minutes, hours searching for keychain, mobile phone, remote, handbag or a wallet or a pen, etc. We will be spending minutes, hours, but a small tip: every item, decide every item where it should be placed and place the same item in that location. It might take 3 seconds extra, but that is worth minutes and hours. A small tip will be you can compartmentalize or label where you want to place items. Many organizations use this technique and labeling. You can label where you want to place each item and place the item in its place, and it will save minutes and hours. Do not forget to class. Comment, like, add, share, and subscribe. Thank you.